Well, it's a little embarrassing to admit, especially as the son of Odysseus. Even looking at your apron, I start to feel...
You feel something when you look at me?
Can I trust you not to tell anyone?
Of course. Tell me how you feel.
Okay, here goes. I'm sure I could be a great warrior. I'd kill with no constraint. But I have this one little problem. At the sight of blood...
What was that? I can't understand you when you sound so faint.
For as long as I can remember, I've had the same complaint. Couldn't even smush a small spider. When I saw his blood, I'd faint.
You mean faint like fake left and go right?
No, I mean like, ooh! And when your father has a reputation for slaughtering and widespread devastation, it can be an awkward situation for his son to have this limitation.
I think now I have the big picture you've tried your best to paint. You have what you see as a problem. At the sight of blood, you faint.
Are those pigs laughing at me?
No. Sound they make when they're hungry. Stop it! I can see your point. It can't be easy to kill in cold blood when blood makes you queasy.
I could stab a body till it shredded if it didn't make me feel lightheaded. And when your father has a reputation for slaughtering and widespread devastation, can't imagine the humiliation when people find that you're his relation.
Touch with your feelings every now and then. You faint. Let me just say I like it immensely. Everything you feel so intensely.
Though others might not find it a bother, should I mention one more time who's my father? 'Cause when your father has a reputation for slaughtering and widespread devastation, can't imagine all of the frustration dealing with this incapacitation. I wish I could be like my father. It's not like I'm a saint. But I have this one little problem.
I feel for you and your problem. At the sight of blood! At the sight of blood!
Please stop saying blood!
No more talk of blood!
You're still saying blood!